Get it. How you feeling?
Like poop?
Why?
I don't know. Cause some days are good, some days are bad. Some days are good again. I just don't have a whole lot of energy. And my day on not a lot of energy is not that fun.
It's your last leg day.
I know. And I had all expectations to make it the best leg day ever. And I feel like shit. If you want an honest opinion.
I mean, I think an honest opinion is the best opinion. I don't want you to fake it. Like change directions of the workout?
No. Something else with this. I don't know. I don't want to interview. I have nothing good to say.
How you doing?
I'm tired. I should have trained earlier. I didn't. It's the last leg day, so that's a plus. I'm exhausted, but everything's pretty light, high reps. Usually squats is the only thing I do like a little bit below 15. I did squats a couple sets 15 to 20 and then a couple sets 10 to 12, and then everything else is pretty much, everything's above 15, between 15 and 30, so it's not that fun. But last leg day, I've got diet changes that I'm not happy about.
Rising for the faces. Okay.